So, students, welcome back to short composition. We were doing classified advertisements, and in this series, let me now come to the next part of it, that is situation wanted. Situation vacant we have already done. So, in situation wanted advertisements, generally the person who wants job somewhere applies for it. He sends a small advertisement in the newspaper and seeks job in the companies that may require his services. I am a teacher. I am suppose unemployed and I want a job in any school. So what I will do, I will make a small advertisement of minimum words, means less than 50, and I will give it into the newspaper in situation wanted column. My advertisement will be published, and whichsoever school or educational institution wants my services, they will go deep into my advertisement, contact me, and if I fulfill their requirement, I'll surely get a job. Right? So let us do this particular advertisement with all details. So, well, students, let's start situation wanted. Let us check some value points. Which particular points we are to keep in mind? First of all, we are to tell our personal details. Personal detail means age, our health, preference of sex, educational qualification that I possess, then professional qualifications, or if I have any sort of experience working in any particular company or any particular institution, I will mention that, and other qualities of mine, some extra qualities beyond my professional and educational qualification. Then I will mention the preference of job, the type of job that I want to do. Sometimes the people apply for some particular job, they prefer area, whether North India, whether South India, whether any foreign location, where they want. Locality also, that can also be given. And then emoluments means pay plus allowances that you prefer to have, right? And last but not the least, contact address and telephone number. You can mention your email ID also. The person who wants to contact you can mention email also, right? So let's move to the next part of it. We shall give these things in detail also. Yes. Now, here it is, an individual who seeks a job. Include the following essential things. Let us repeat them. Essential qualifications, first of all. Qualifications. Then your age and sex, nature of job sought. Then minimum salary that you expect, and contact address and phone number that we have already discussed. This was only for the revision of the advertisement, revision of this particular thing. Now let's go to the example of it. Now this is the example of situation wanted that we are to do. Situation wanted, this is to be written at the top. Preferably it should be written in bold letters, situation wanted. Like, I'm a first class BTEC civil engineer, right? I want to have a job. So you will write a first class BTEC civil engineer from Calicut University seeks a job in or around Cochin. So preference of area has been given here. Preference of area, that is somewhere near around Cochin. Presently working with a private firm, your present experience in Calicut. Salary expected 25,000 per month. So please contact Rajesh Kumar, name Shastri Nivas, Kannur. Address is given, and thereafter you can give your phone number also. So in this manner, in just less than 50 words, we have completed this particular advertisement. But do keep in mind one thing, ki you need not write the advertisement in complete sentence. You are to use small phrases. This is to be written in phrases, minimum use of words, maximum use of information that you are to impart, and suddenly you will find that you will get 4 out of 4 for that. Okay, that is all for situation wanted.